So, the real question is, how do we improve computer chip technology, faced with microscopic size limitations? And I know we've all asked ourselves that at one time or another, right? Jaden? Michael? Hey, Shrink Ray.
Really? We had to go through all that crap just so you could show us the Shrink Ray?
Duh.
Now what you're saying is interesting.
Hey Jaden. Shrink the couches.
It's not a toy, Jaden.
Man, you always say that like you own the thing. You should own toys, they're more fun.
Jaden, this is an important scientific surgery. Space exploration. Can't you just see the applications?
Yes. Make my bed bigger.
And shoot us a poo in the back.
Baby gal, two things. One, this gadget doesn't shoot pools. And two, how the hell did you even get in here? You know we can call the police because you two are trespassing.
Well, the front door was unlocked, so we invited ourselves in here.
Let me show you guys what I mean. Now everyone, feast your eyes. Amazing. Do you realize that now this chip can be inserted into a microbot that could enter into someone's skin, or it can be inserted into
the mouth, manually, and digested, so it can battle hunger and taste good.
Now I know damn well you did not just eat that freaking...
Bro. You just said it was a chip, and you didn't have any dip. Or I'm just looking at him.
Ooh, you did not just go there. You are so dead. Oh, no, you didn't. Oh my god.
Here you go, Michael. Drink this.
I'm not thirsty.
Drink it, damn it.
Well, what is it?
It's lemonade.
Lemonade? Now you're talking.
Because, you see, that chip, it's coming out of you, one way or another.
A little sour, but you could fix that with a little half and half. But it was sweet as well. So give me another.
Okay. I get it now. He smart mouths you, and you give him delicious lemonade drinks. And I open my mouth, in a helpful way, and I get slapped. This is nothing but favoritism.
Here's another one, and I use the strawberry flavored lemonade.
No way.
Jaden, wait. You don't know what you are doing.
Damn right. I know what I'm doing. I'm in training. It's the little fruity one you bought.
Man, I need a snack, I'm hungry as hell.
And I need the chip, Michael, one way or the other.
Well, you know by making me drink lemonade will not make me poop. If you want your chip so damn bad, use the laser to shrink yourself down and get the chip out of my digesting system.
Well, what a good idea. Okay, Britt and Tiff, if you really want to earn me and Jaden's love, I need you two to shrink me down and eject me into Michael so I can get the chip out.
Okay. Which button is it?
It's the white one. It's the only button on the damn thing.
Is this the button?
Hey.
I did not say shrink Michael, shrink me.
So we are going to keep shrinking him, or we can get down to business.
Listen, women, I'm ready for action. Okay, now, put me in the syringe.
Lol, say that again. That was amazing.
Come on, new hoes. I'm sick of playing your stupid games. Put me in there.
Hey, Diff, it's cute how the way he sounds.
I agree, Britt. Let's go make changes around here.
Let's go, Diff. This is gonna be so much fun.
Hey. Hey, you two get back here. Where the hell are you two going?
Hey, we will be back. Don't worry. We will take good care of everything in the house, sweetheart.
Out of all the things, they stole DJ Lance's toy set.
Now you four, grab the weapons and battle for our love.
Damn it, Britt and Tiff.
You can call us baby cakes if you want. Now for fight for our love.
How does it feel?
Jaylen, what are you doing?
Relax, I just had to let one out, and plus, those two hoes are hot. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chill, Jumeek. I get it.
Oh no! We are the tall man!
I'm sorry about this, Jumeek and Eric, but it's you, or me, and I also am sick and tired of this. I'm so small, I'm like a mouse.
Jalen, will you listen to me?
Can't you guys hear how you sound? It's super adorable.
Look, Diff, I'm going to make he even more funnier and cuter. I'm going to shrink him again.
I can't even breath, but Jalen, I know we can all not get along, but if we all work together, we can defeat the Crust Cousins.
Okay, we can work a deal.
Oh no, a hailstorm of purple crust!
Come on, bro. Jumeek, use your sword on these dots.
That's it. I had enough of you two. First, you break into my house without asking, then you betrayed my trust by not just only shrinking me, but also not helping me get the chip out of Michael's stomach. Then you use my shrink ray for evil, just like the time you had crystal dresses and caused so many destruction around town, and even outnumbering Jenny. Then you stole DJ Lance's playset, he's probably confused of where it went, and then you ruined the playset by pouring Purple Crush on Foofa's land. DJ Lance is gonna be upset. That's it, you two will regret this. Try this on for size.
Ah, well, we've been a still of you, babe. But you're so cute. You're just like a little baby. You're so cute that you want to get shrink some more. Hey, Brit, give my boyfriend a tune-up.
Okay, so did I win? So can you re-large me back to normal, please?
The next two people up to battle for our population.
How did me and Tinnay's Sha get here? And why is Jaden on the ground, and what happened to you, Meek?
Don't ask questions, and you, Meek, got shrunk into nothingness.
Wake up,
you dumb
Mississippi bitch!
What? Where are you?
We are in your head.
What? But how did you do that?
Well, when you two jackasses shrunk me down all the way, Jaden used my tracking device to find me, and he re-larged me. But I just mentioned that we need to take you two out before you shrink anything else, and I added a little changes to the controls, so we control you two now.
What? Somehow I can hear you guys too, and plus, that's impossible. You can't even make us do anything.
Well, Diff, you're about to see what I think it's funny. Jumeek, pick up the baseball bat.
Wait. Please don't make me do this, please. We will be nice to you guys, please give my cousin mercy.
Oh. So now you want to say sorry? Well, no. You should have thought of that before shrinking everyone and even us.
Oh, that hurts so badly. Please stop this. Please, Jimmy, baby, stop this. This is too much.
No, and don't call me baby. We were never a thing. And plus, this is the most insane karma you two ever had. If you haven't shrunk me down into a man, then you will not get God. Well, whose fault is it? Yours. So no point of stopping now.
I suffered long and now, please stop, Jamaic.
Okay then, Tiff, I will spare you. But as for Brit, she will get the worse of it. Now let's get the axe.
Wait, you Meek, we can talk about this, please. I don't wanna do this anymore.
Maybe you can talk. The only reason why you're saying rude things to Jenny and to everyone it's because of the use of your tongue.
What?
right, Michael, Tinesha, and Eric. I'll increase you three with the ray, then you guys do us, okay?
We're on it. Okay. Now zap us.
Keep it coming.
Need a little more.
A little more. Whoa. There we go. Give us another little bump.
Bro. That's big enough. Now do us.
Hey. Look. It's a soda machine
guys?
Over there. Let's go get something to drink.
Sure. I'm so thirsty.
Guys.
Bro.
Guys.
Hey. You three idiots get back here right now.
Michael? Wake up. Michael. Wake up.
What? Who's there? Are you in my brain? Get out of my brain.
No fool, we're right here.
Oh, good. You guys want something to drink out of the soda machine over there?
No. And in case you're wondering, I had to blow out one of Britt's eyeballs to get me, Jaden, and Jalen out, but we're all okay now, no thanks to you, Tinesha, and Eric, but don't worry, I send Britt to the hospital, and I put Tiff in a wheelchair, and somehow I had to pay for their injuries, but Tiff said instead of me paying, I had to go on a date with her, to be honest, I rather pay for their injuries.
Where's Jaden and Jalen?
Oh yes, awesome.
There, enhancing the living room TV.
Hey guys, do you know we have a big screen TV?
Hey you meek, you think the thing works on ladies?
I mean, yes, but it must be destroyed.
Ugh, why do I feel so weird?
I think we should get out of here.
Yeah, let's run.
I think I found the chip.
There's another button on this thing, I will press it.
We be out in the park. A place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Guys out hunting and girls doing likewise. Honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. She turned around to see what you beeping at. It's like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac. And with a pen and pad, I can pose this rhyme to hit you wet and get you equipped for the summertime.